to be big. Everyone will be off their heads drunk or getting there. But you do need to blend in, John.
Fuck blending in. I suggest you go as someone everyone will cheer. The driver of the delivery truck bringing in more wine.
That's a bit balls out.
Thank you.
They buying your disguise, Lydia?
We have our people amongst the workers. They say one of the drivers always leaves his keys in one of the rooms at the top floor.
How about some clothes?
You'll find it in one of the rooms on the same floor.
Thanks.
I just got the information that the leader of that criminal group is in the winery right now. So if you're feeling somewhat heroic today, you could take him down while you're there.
Does that help our cause?
Not directly, but the workers will definitely appreciate the change in management.
What was that?
Drone spotted! We have an intruder! On target!
Everybody down.
City's heavily guarded, remember? Need to hide my equipment or...
Or your cover will be compromised. Gotcha.
What do you have here?
Wine? For the wedding? And I'm late, you see?
Oh yeah, we were expecting the delivery. But we didn't expect it to be delivered by an American. Why is this?
He seems to be telling the truth. There's a lot of wine in the truck. No sign of anything suspicious.
Okay, you can drive in.
Groom arrived yet? The guy is first on the scene.
I'm here to do a job. That doesn't mean talking.
I thought we patched things over.
I fucking waited for you.
I'm a shithead. An asshole. A fucked up piece of scum.
Right on all counts.
I didn't deserve you. I couldn't...
Oh, spare me.
It's the truth.
So you disappear? You leave me waiting like a lovesick fool.
12 of my men died that night, Lydia. I remember every name, every face, my whole MEU.
Soldiers die, John. We know the risks. It's not your fault.
It was on my watch.
Stop. I'm way too fucking mad to feel sorry for you.
So they pin a medal on me to cover up that massive intel failure. It was a lie. It made everything about me a lie. How could I look anyone, you, in the face? I was going to ask you to marry me.
Fuck you, John. I would have said yes.
Hey, wake up. We have a job to do.
Ah, shit. We overslept. The streets are probably already crawling with soldiers.
You're here as a civilian, remember? They won't recognize you. Maybe...
Oh, what an optimist. Either way, I'll still need a weapon to kill the target, and I doubt they'll give me one of theirs. Don't worry, I'm not gonna try to kill anyone in the middle of a church. It's best we strike tonight, while they're drunk and disorganized.
Beloved, we are gathered together here in the sight of God and in the face of this company to join together this man and this woman in holy matrimony.
For Georgia! Burn in hell, monster!
Come on, come on. Get your American ass out of here.
But I...
Shut up. I know a cave just south of here. Get out or be suspect number one. corpse. Okay, I'm sending John. The body is in HQ. Just a few guards. Most of the separatists are gathered in the restaurant, where the cell leaders are busy accusing one another. Ina is gone.
This should give us some time to investigate. We need to know who that other sniper was.
Fuck. They're here. Persistent little fuckers.
All right. They're down.
Nice. Just remember that we don't want to start an open war here. We can't afford to have civilians caught in the crossfire.
I won't make false promises. Not to you.
That's sweet, but just be careful.
All holy hell is breaking out. Interrupted wedding caused quite a ruckus.
Yeah. Groom's brains splat all over a church tends to do that. What's next, Chief?
We're still untangling the encrypted satellite comms. Combing through for juicy details.
Robert?
Not yet.
Fuck.
There's a lot of separatist chatter about an elite unit operating in the area. Lots of warnings to avoid getting in their way.
I've heard a few nervous whispers. No one seems to know their objective. They're like ghosts, inspiring terror and then vanishing again.
We've only got one name. A mystery man named Armazi. Spoken of rarely and only with dread. Like the guy has superpowers.
Robert was captured by an elite unit. Could these guys be connected?
God, I hope not. They're the worst of the worst.
Fuck.
Yeah. Out.
What else can I expect in the HQ?
If they manage to make any notes on the assassination, it should be on one of their hard drives.
Got it.
Is this the room, Central? Yep. Here. And here. There. We can.
I'm inside.
The body should be in the basement lab.
You're familiar with the area. Good. Now, the northern part is presenting a bigger problem. We need a ground patrol and at least two vehicles. There's no other one.
I see.
Anything peculiar?
The bullet nearly ripped his head off.
50 cal?
Maybe. I won't learn much here. You better start talking.
Jesus! Let me go!
Round the nightmares and wine. Lots of wine. Did you hear the telephone?
Here, and here, there. We can...
found autopsy notes. There's a bullet hole in the floor. I found a fresh hole in the wall, 2 inches thick.
That's crazy. Do you know a bullet that could do that?
Some 50 cals could. Or maybe Teflon bullets. It had to be a damn good rifle.
What can you see outside?
Fields, hills, forest ruins. At least a dozen decent sniping spots. Okay, if I were to take a shot like that, I'd choose this ruined church on the hill.
Shit, I already know how this went.
I'm going to the church.
Go on then.
At the church on the hill.
Look around carefully. If this really was his sniping spot, then he must have left something. Anything.
I've been doing this my whole life. Trust me. I know what to do.
There is some commotion by the church. Think they might have found what we did.
I'll hurry up. Don't worry.
What are you waiting for then?
took the shot from this spot. Quite a rifle he must have. Clearly a pro.
How do you know?
He must have been here at least 7 hours, laying on the ground, waiting. No trace of piss or excrement. Nothing. He's special ops, but luckily I found a trail. I'm going after him.
Negative. Separatists are on their way. There's no time.
I'm going, Lydia. Okay, I see a glint, reflection, package on a tombstone.
Careful. Bomb?
Roundish, odd. Shit, it's a helmet. I think.
What? A helmet is a helmet.
Amazing technology. Not sure how it works. If you wanted me dead, I would be. It's a message. The ghost is real, Lydia. And steps ahead of us. Where are you hiding, brother? Was it that hard?
I can see you!
I see you picked up some new tricks.
You give up?
Not today.
Oh man, how did you even...
Fine. Walk straight into a trap, but I'm fine.
You need to get out. The separatists are coming.
I'm on my way. So the name on the helmet is Amazi, and some damn super sniper shoots it out of my hands. It makes no fucking sense.
J-Sock is still trying to get a handle on him.
All I know is that whispers of this Amazi guy has grown into this crazy urban legend. Some people say he's a part machine. Some say he's like the reincarnation of the ancient pagan god, Mithra.
Ah, bullshit. He may be extraordinarily well-trained, but he's a soldier. Just using ultra-high-tech weaponry is all. I've collected one of his bullets. Nothing I've ever seen before.
I got a guy.
Glad to hear it.
Shut up. A guy who specializes in out of the ordinary... I'm really concerned, Frank. Avaz has gone missing.
Intel says there's a deal going down between the criminal gang leaders and the separatists. And some medieval ruin.
mountains? Of Saint Simon. Now, mostly a collection of boulders and broken carvings, but Avas won't be a part of any deal or any meeting.
Because?
Too much integrity. He's a real patriot. He never worked for the separatists. They're using his name.
We're using him. Someone in the meeting must know more.
I know those mountains from childhood. I'll stay in touch with John. If they have of us, it's against his will.
Be careful. Out.
of steep cliffs. Can't say I don't enjoy a challenge. I rather like you when you're angry. Like before the wedding?
Don't count on it happening again. I think I got it out of my system.
Ah, good. Yeah, all the better to focus on Amazi. I don't get why he let me live. He had a perfect shot.
Maybe he just made a mistake. People do make mistakes, you know?
Georgian proverb. The tall one wouldn't bend, the short one wouldn't stretch.
And the kiss was lost. Let's just find a Maybe he has some answers about Armazi.
He's in our deck. Most wanted.
Do the world a favor, John, and take down that scum.
We'll see.
Remember, first we need to see what's going on. Try to overhear their conversation, will you?
Where is Abbas?
That's not your concern. We can still do it.
Answer me before I call Amaz. No, I don't need to grant 20 pieces assignment. Abbas will die.
Vasilis is running this operation.
Proceed with this, Judge.
Yes, yes, of course. Okay, let's get this moving, people. I need to make a call.
And what were they talking about?
It was too general. I think they were discussing business.
Society goons just took the gear from Vasilis and left. That's all I know. That's all I want to know.
And DeVos?
Vasilis has him in the quarry.
Is he alive?
Yes, Vasilis has him. Pretends Avas still runs the business.
I better find him in one piece. Fuck!
What happened? John, did you find something?
Avas is at the quarry imprisoned by Vasilis.
You sure?
Yeah. This little fucker here spilled all the beans. Lieutenant Truganen is down.
Good job. You made the world a slightly better place.
Look, Avas has been dethroned. Seems like that bastard Vasilis got impatient to take the reins.
Is Avas still in the quarry? He's unhurt, is he?
I'll go do some recon.
Great. Out.
Wait.
What?
Zara mentioned this group, 23 Society. Keeps coming up. You know anything about these guys, Frank?
Yeah, kind of an intelligence community in-joke. Crazy conspiracy theory. Anything goes wrong, and intel guys blame it on 23 Society. Like the boogeyman.
But Zara, big bad dude, says he met with them. Says he met Amazi. Looked like he was going to piss his pants just saying the name.
Zara is batshit crazy. I wouldn't trust a word he says. Out.
combination.
He's the kind of guy who every time you turn around has exactly what you need. Knife, beer, length of chain, blanket, uncanny, kind of creepy actually.
So Avis trusts this guy?
Avis is no fool. He knows how dangerous Vasilisk is, but he is very useful. Became Avis's right-hand man, despite Vasilisk's little hobby.
This just keeps getting better and better.
Yeah, he'd throw his enemies in a pit and then cover them in cement.
Oh, thanks. I'm so looking forward to meeting this maniac.
The bookie can tell you where to find Vasilisk. He's got a lowdown on everything going on at the quarry, but the bookie would sell out his grandmother if the price was right. Don't trust him. Don't trust anyone in that godforsaken sinkhole.
Hope at least the booze is good. Out.
Avas's life is on the line. If you raise an alarm, Basilisk may panic and kill him.
I'm looking for the man at the top. The very top.
I'm running a business here. You want my time? You got a bet just like everyone else.
Yeah, fine. You're lucky I'm not in the mood to make a scene. Yet.
It's your lucky day, good buddy. Step right here.
Come on, go get it!
To keep a close eye on business, right?
Where is Avis?
Hell, I honestly have no idea.
You like betting, huh? Let's bet on how many punches I give you before you have permanent brain damage.
Wait, what?
You're a big guy. I'm thinking between 30 and 40.
Okay, talk with Madeline. She runs the brothel and she knows everything about everything. Tell her I sent you and she won't be afraid to talk.
Good.
Thank you.
More drinks over here.
I wish I had enough money to go to the brothel.
Can't wait to catch them all, huh? Vlad is going to fight with Baba Yaga tonight. You can't miss that.
So, how about we go somewhere more outside?
Hold your titty.
You feel a bit lonely, monsieur. I know what ails you, and I have the perfect remedy. You need a woman. Or two. Take your pick.
I'm not interested in that. Bookie told me that you can help me. I'm looking for Abbas.
Honey, I'll tell you what. I'll set up a meeting with a friend who might know something. In the meantime, why don't you take a break? Relax.
Thank you, ma'am, but...
You know you want it. There's a bed upstairs. Very, very comfy. Find some company and enjoy yourself for a few hours.
Where is Abbas?
There's someone who will know where Abbas is. His right hand in business.
I'm listening.
My girls had a man, known as Vasilisk. He has been talking with some of the boys at the barracks about how old Abbas is and ill-suited to lead the business right now.
It's not enough.
Maybe he knows something about Abbas.
Hey there, Hamza. You like what you see?
Come inside, please. Don't be shy.
It's over, Vasilisk. Let the old man go.
I agree with the American. I really think you should listen to...
Shut up.
Okay.
Mr. North, how lucky for us to meet again. Drop the weapon.
You must be fucking kidding.
It was worth a try. It seems you have me in a bit of a spot. So, how about we play a little game?
Fuck your games.
Jonathan, you don't get it. I'm in control. Now, there are three of us, and three rounds in this pistol. If the old man dies, you get to ask me all about Robert North. If you die, the old man walks.
And you?
I'll be dead. Of course, you could shoot me now and save the old man, but deep down you want to know about your brother. Don't you? Exactly. Shall we begin? One. Congratulations, old man. You live. to annoy another day. Two. That's twice now, Mr. North. Don't you think your luck has to run out sometime?
Bagua!
I'm sorry, but you don't get to play. Three.
Grandpa, are you all right?
Grandfather?
Yes, my dear, yes. I'm well.
This is your grandfather?
Yes. This old bastard is all I have.
I'm in your debt, friend. Anything I can do, name your price.
I need to know everything about Vasilisk and the people he's working with.
Well, seeing as I am no longer in immediate danger, I'll be only too happy to help. But let's get out of here first. I haven't been outside for days.
Easy now. Lydia, you lead, but let Raquel jump in with an assist from time to time.
Thanks, John. But let's please keep the assistance to a minimum.
Or what? You'll break my spine like you did your commanding officer?
Accidents happen. Don't fuck up my chance to dig up the intel on Robert. Got it?
She's got it. Right, Raquel?
Anything you say, John. Out.
Great. Could use a change of pace. Who am I covering?
JSOC agent, operating in the area for undisclosed reasons.
He's not going to fuck us up, is he?
Nah. He's infiltrating a mining facility to gather intel. kid's a big green. First solo mission. Could use some backup.
Yeah, we've all been there.
Yeah. Sometimes seems like 100 years ago.
Maybe to you, old-timer. Feels like I'm just getting started.
You keep telling yourself that, John. Just give the kid a protective shield if he needs one. Get there, find a proper nest, and keep him alive until he's finished. Out.
Roger.